Okay, this is that dry scrape hide. I'm getting ready to smoke it, so I'm gonna take and fold it in half. Let's see. Then you sew it into a bag or glue the sides real carefully. Sew it into like a sack. And I'm gonna do that real quick, and then you make a skirt for it out of leftover jeans and whatnot. Has to be thick material to go around the thing. Wider at the bottom than at the top, so it'll go over the smoke hole. And then after you sew this, you attach the skirt to the hide. And I'll take a picture of that when I get it done. Now this is ready to be sewed up. I use paper clips, and sometimes they're like feet. Gonna sew that on and then sew the skirt on. Okay, this is my long-awaited project, the dry scrape hide that I've been slaving away all summer. My daughters came up this morning to help me look at the fire. They're going to help me observe.
Kind of early still.
Yeah, we had to get an early start.
Yeah,
so.
The sun is,
but we're good to go.
Warm you up. Yeah.
My lovely daughters, both of them. Here you are, strange people.
I hit my head on it twice.
I love them. I love it. I love it.
I'll let you sit in the chair for a minute.
Just don't mess it. I'm just gonna sit and mess
it. We are smoking away here.
I saw that. Yeah, you did.
The girls are with me, and they're warming up a little bit.
Oh, that is nice.
Better, huh, with the sun?
Yeah.
Good. There's yesterday's project, and ooh, look at your shadow on the thing. Turn sideways. Like, oh.
Is that a dolphin?
His eyes.
It's a puppet show. Brain tanning for the housewife.
There we go. It's cracked.
Almost had
still
flamage. Okay, put gently put more on. Put yeah. Put handful at the time in there.
Do it on that end, I think, is.
If you see anything red in there, put the punk on it. Remember, there's a fine line between smothering and smoking. Nice. Starting to get color too. Just this is the last time we'll put punk, and then we'll turn it inside out. Okay. Things are moving along real well. The girls are helping me a lot. Appreciate it. This is the fun part. Little pyromania. Little pyromania in all of us.
Hey, go.
Oh, this is looking good, if you ask me. Ooh, yeah. Whoa. Sweet. Oh, my stars. Ooh, yummy. Now back on the smoker. We're almost home. Yeah.
That's good.
I'm loving it. Dry scrape. Maybe it was worth it after all. You think? Boys and girls?
It was dry.
This is the dry scrape I've been working on all summer.
Oh, okay.
Pretty colored on both sides.
So what, it smoked different than that one over there.
Yeah. Very lovely example.
It's looking good, Amanda.
You got cold hands?
Thanks for... Hotties, we're not that desperate. It's going to only be getting warmer here.
Yeah, it's going to be a while. Yeah.
We're getting close, girls, to the end of the line.
Mm-hmm. Looks beautiful.
It does, doesn't it?
It's smoking good.
Very pretty. I'm going to go around. The sun on it. Action. Yep.
Ooh, see, this one's on.
Let's do it. This is a beauty.
Hard work.
Do it.
Skirt.
Oh.
Okay, go ahead, Johnny. I'll let you.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
Go ahead and rip. Woo! Yeah!
Oh, wow. Nice.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
That is really nice.
That's the inside, not the city outside.
Oh,
wow.
Look at that.
Gorgeous. My dry scrape project complete.
Yay.
Hallelujah.
This is not totally complete. Now I have to wash it, rinse it out, get the smoke smell down a little, and then get the scissors out.
No. Make something.
Da-da.
Dry scrape is worth it.